Sensei Tim, he's not only very serious about what he does, he's very passionate as well. And when you get to know him, he's a very, very nice guy.
Professor Sensei Kimori is probably one of the top instructors in martial arts that I've had the opportunity to work with.
My father was my first martial arts instructor. He did judo and started teaching my brother when he was five. So I kind of came along at three, so I've been doing martial arts since I was three. Before, it was to keep the bullies off of me, but now there's a whole other aspect behind doing martial arts. There's a spiritual part, it's a philosophical part, being able to apply martial arts every day. People ask me, have you ever used it? I use it every day of my life. It's how I live my life, it's what I do.
I mean, I've always liked martial arts, so I got into Jeet Kune Do. So it's more like, you know, boxing, kicking, and kickboxing and all that. But then I saw the class, and I'm like, it's so different than what you normally see as a martial art. You know, peaceful martial, you know, what's this all about?
Well, if you look at the kanji on here, the first one is I, means harmony, ki is spirit, and this last character means do. So if you think about what it breaks down to, it's the way of harmony, and that's what O-sensei described it as, Aikido.
At first I felt kind of intimidated, because I'd never done it before, but it's kind of like things that you fear, you kind of have to step into it. And then once you step into it, it's not as bad as you think it is. In fact, I feel like it's made me more confident in myself.
I've been in other Aikido classes, and they're very regimented. This one's more like a survey, and you get to have fun with it.
This creates all sorts of self-expression and self-confidence. So I've seen people that were wallflowers, and after they get this, that self-confidence, they come out, and then they become senpais or intermediate instructors in the class. What we do for Aikido is everything is based on a circle. So wrist locks, joint locks, and pressure points, that is our center of gravity. And if we learn how to move that, we can move somebody that's a lot larger than us. That's why this martial art, anybody can do this martial art. You don't have to be fast, you don't have to be strong, you don't have to be super flexible, you don't have to do fancy kicks. Kids can do this, young can do this, old can do this. But it's much, much more. In this class, people develop character. And that's an important part of the college experience, to find out who you are, what you are. So they make a lot of college contacts here, and this is where they make their lifelong friends. This is that class.